My grandmother's the best, though. My grandmother's probably my favorite person on the planet. She's 87 years old. She's at a point in her life where she's just saying shit now. She don't fucking care. And it's great because, like, you know, my whole life she was always very prim and proper and religious, you know? And then she's just like, fuck this! Here's what I think. And it's awesome. And, like, my family gets really embarrassed because she doesn't care who's around. She's just saying whatever, right? And I'm like, you know what? Fuck you guys. Give her a break, all right? She's been around 87 years, okay? She's paid her dues. She's contributed to society. As far as I'm concerned, you hit 85, the laws no longer apply to you. Do whatever you want, man. Like, when I hit 85, I'm going to run out, pee in the snow, and start whipping frozen urine balls at people. I'm going nuts. I'm going fucking nuts. I'll just be stealing cars, grabbing boobs. I'll wear a fucking cape, call myself Old Man. Try and stop me. You can't. It's not a very good name for a superhero, but I'm old. I'm fucked up. But it's great now because my grandmother has decided it's time to start giving me relationship advice. Oh, it gets better. So, I'm all dialed in. This is the best advice ever. I highly recommend it if you know my grandmother. So we had this big family get-together last Christmas, and we were all sitting around, the whole family, you know, it's a nice dinner and stuff, and one of my uncles is like, so Jay, you're 32 and still single, because he's awesome. Love that guy. Bring that up more. So I'm like defending myself. I'm like, you know, yeah, I'm single, but I'm waiting until I find the right girl, you know? And then my grandmother gets in on the conversation. She's got my back. She's on Team Jay, right? So she goes, yeah, Jay, yeah. And you don't want to be with anybody who's been used either. Okay. And my whole family's just like, mashed potatoes. These potatoes are mashed. But I'm like, fuck that, this is the most interesting thing that's been said tonight, so I'm going to probe deeper. So I go, very interesting, Nanny. And how would you broach that topic to a young female? You know, it seems like an awkward first date type question. You know, this lasagna is scrump. Have you been used? It doesn't really flow. So she says, and I quote, no, you don't ask her. Just make sure you check her seal first. Like, I'm all done with this turkey. I don't want to have any more food for a year. Check her seal first. Because apparently to my grandmother, the vagina is a lot like a cup of Yoplait. Yeah. When you get down there and crack it open, it should make a burping sound. That means it's fresh and hasn't been tampered with. I don't think that's what that means. I did some Googling. And I know what she's saying. I know what she wants me to find a virgin. That is her twisted way of saying that, right? That's what old people want, find a virgin. But honestly, these days, it would be easier to find a flaming bag of shit with a diamond in the middle than a virgin. I would rather look for Waldo for 18 months than a virgin. That's probably why he's hiding. He's one of the last virgins on Earth, and he's terrified of all you sluts. But I know that's what she wants. But here's the thing. I don't even think I want that. I don't really want a virgin, to be honest. Because to me, the vagina is a lot less like a cup of Yoplait and more like a little soldier. Okay? Hear me out. This will make sense in a second. You don't want a soldier that's never been to battle, right? Because then when the shit goes down, it'll just cry and run away. You don't want that. No. You want a soldier who's been through a few minor skirmishes. Right? I don't want a fucking Vietnam vet. That's not what I'm asking. That's not what I'm saying. I'm not saying that. I don't want to get down there and be like, your vagina has shrapnel in it. What the fuck happened to you in your life? What happened to you in your life? Why is your vagina chewing tobacco? That's not right. It's not right on a date. It's wrong. How'd the date go, man? I don't know. Her vagina kept twitching and calling me Charlie. I couldn't figure it out. Kept screaming jungle and whatever.